Guys, our next guest is a Grammy-nominated pop superstar. Her new album, High Road, is available now. Here to debut her new song tonight, it is Kesha.
It's a shame that was a low energy performance.
Now that is, you're singing about a real night.
Oh yeah.
It happened, right?
Yeah. Do I have to talk in this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sure.
Yes, that was a real night, and it ended with tattoos, and I ruined a backpack that I had to replace, and me and Cara Delevingne got matching tattoos. I don't know.
Oh, wow. That was the best night of your life.
Same happened to us.
One of the best nights of my life.
Amazing.
I wanted to, like, capture that feeling.
I'm surprised that you could actually remember it to write the song.
It was hard to remember all of those words.
Yeah.
I'm so happy you've got all this new music coming out.
Me too. I'm so excited to have new music out. It feels like a redemption record.
I got to tell you, you are a fantastic performer. We love your music. Love.
You're gearing up for a spring tour, right?
Yes, and I'm going on tour. And then I have a cruise. What? Who's coming on the cruise?
We will.
It could be the next best night of your life.
Yes.
Right there.
It will be the best four nights.
New album. It's called High Road. It is available now. Make sure you check that out. So great to see
Fabulous.
You. Thank you for coming.
So happy to see you.